doesn't.
These modern time advances, security tightening fashions. Mine efforts to keep out intruders as being atop the list matter. Towards hackers, actions and criminal factions who plot new schemes and weird corrupt society structure with the tatters. Nowadays, a sensory beam like detection and want to get spoons for the spirit that's alive in me. Helps alert me to improvements or judgments. A mass boom on CCTV helps the art of pursuing the incentive digital dude in the city that aims to conflict and bring folk down to these tattling calls made and birth to number modes and anti this and that packs to protect people's homes and abodes to the max. From the fox that lies waiting for a chance, the opportunist thief who stalks the streets looking to sink the teeth in the victim's creeks. Car alarms, anti-lock brakes, deter the police patrol with blue lights, let us know the hand of deleting obsolete twopping feeds. But common sense, I guess I'm playing for keeps, cause too much of this got me keeping up for years and not weeks.
Technology's invented in this world of communication. Magnificent machines built to change the perception.
So what's the conclusion? Put your hands up, it's on an illusion. Cause crime rates rise high when the lens pursues them. But a positive fact that cameras fools them. To bring convictions to the police, this it appears to be used as tools then.
Under surveillance from the unseen forces.
Technology's invented in this world of communication. Magnificent machines built to change the perception.
Hi, we are. This track is about all those old friends who've been clocked. It's the data you've been clocked, mate. It's the felon you've been clocked, mate. I run, you've been clocked as well. Lazy bones, why you've been clocked. More than you've been clocked over the years. Wolski, you've been clocked. Mr. Burns, yes, you've been clocked as well. And Discuss, you've been clocked. By the way, everybody out there, the whole of the UK, you've all been clocked. 110% set personas.
We're watching you.